Can't forget to meet Yuri in Chinatown.
Now that you quit smoking, what do you tell people when you come up here?
That I need a break from their crap.
Fair enough. So, why'd you call? Need a date to the policeman's ball?
You got a black and white suit? No ball this year anyway. We spent too much integrating Oscorp surveillance tech.
Worth it though, right?
It was. Until an hour ago. The system went down. Citywide. Every tower.
How?
They tell me someone sabotaged the central server, and now all the towers are offline.
Inside job?
Maybe. I'll figure it out later. Right now, we need to get the towers back online. Fast.
And you called me? Aw, that's sweet.
I called someone I could trust. Plus, the signals are scrambled, and we have no idea how to fix it.
Ooh. I love a challenge.
You break it, you buy it.
I thought you trusted me. Let's take a look at this tower. Input bands have been shifted. Subtle.
Avenue, please respond. just had a tower come back online. Was that you?
Not just a pretty mask, huh?
Whatever you did, any chance you could do it to the other towers?
Sure, but just so you know, I had to sync up with the tower to fix it. I'm seeing all crime data in the area now. Looks like there's a break-in happening near me.
Great. I've got units nearby.
Don't bother. I'm on it.
Do it! Watch my back.
Pretty sure these guys didn't forget their keys. Okay, wrapped up.
Thanks for that. Now I'm seeing an assault near you.
You're in luck, Yuri. Your favorite tough but lovable grizzled seen too much detective is in town.
What? No. You promised you wouldn't do that any-
Spider cop.
Please, no.
So you're the snitch.
Back off, creep.
Yep, she's the one.
I said back off! Leave me alone!
Keep it quiet, lady.
Don't touch me! Help!
Get away from her!
Walk away now, or she's dead!
Let me go!
All clear, ma'am.
I knew Jameson was wrong about you. You're a little weird, but you got a good heart.
Have you got somewhere to go?
I could take care of myself.
I'm sure you can, but just in case, there's a place called the Feast Center.
Seen it. I don't want charity.
They got the best wheat cakes in the city, hands down.
Mom used to make those. Haven't had any in a long time. I'll check it out. Thanks, Spider Guy.
It's Spider-Man. Oh well. Should be able to spot the next tower from up there. From his elevated position, Spider Cop spies his destination. A second surveillance tower.
Are you narrating yourself?
What? No, of course not. The chief never did understand Spider Cop. Thought he was a loose cannon.
Already regretting this.
I can modify these towers to track more than just crimes. Score. Towers are picking up all kinds of RFID signals now, including one nearby. What is that? Oh, wow. One of my old backpacks from high school. Forgot I attached tracking dots to these. Wonder how many of these are scattered around the city. The menu from my first real date with MJ. Wish I could have afforded someplace fancier. But she didn't seem to mind.
Still there? Got a robbery a few blocks away.
Spider Cop's on it. Part man, part spider, all cop. Harry's VIP card for the nightclub. Harry always tried to include me.
buddy.
Open the safe! Do it!
Hey, fellas.
Ah! Spider-Man! Shoot him!
If you started a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminals. All right, Yuri. I'm gonna repair the last Chinatown tower now.
Don't you mean Spider Cop's gonna repair it?
Been doing a little thinking, Yuri. Policing's a young man's game, and Spider Cop, well, he's no spring chicken.
Please be going where I think you're going.
As of today, Spider Cop is officially retired.
Oh, thank God. I need a drink.
We'll all drink tonight, Yuri. Drink to the memory of Spider Cop's tireless... Yuri? Yuri, you there? Guess the emotion of the moment overwhelmed her.
on the eastbound side of the main.
Not good. Can't have people taking pictures of my three chest hairs. Tools I need for suit repair at the lab. Wonder if Dr. Octavius is left for the day. Doctor, how did it go with the committee? I'm so sorry I screwed things up.
Not at all, Peter. They're just nervous in the face of imminent triumph. They'll calm down. They always do.
Should I head back to the lab for cleanup?
No. I'm stepping out for dinner anyhow. We'll resume tomorrow. Short break, then back to creating the future.
Wish I could bottle and sell that man's optimism. Sounds like he's left the lab for- Tried mixing up a prototype web flu-
Muggings in the area. Officers needed in Tenderloin. Please copy. All units, we have a vehicle pursuit in progress. Officers needed in the garment district.
I thought web swinging would let me get peek.
Civilians are trapped following a car accident. Please proceed to Madison.
My underarm webs. Thought they might help me glide short distances.
All units, a break-in was just reported. Officers near Bowery, please respond.
Prom boutonniere. Crushed when I had to fight Fisk.
Attention units. Drug deal reported. Need an officer to check it out. Need immediate response in Chelsea. Over.
Drug deals and criminals. They go together like cookies and milk.
Party falls over.
Spider-Man! Just a goof. I wasn't gonna find them.
Hey, guys! You got prescriptions for this stuff?
I'll break your bones!
In the air! What do we do?
Knocking the ever-loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug. Probably better if I'm not here when the cops arrive.
Available units, report of an assault in progress. Incident was reported near the Meatpacking District.
Spider-Man.
That's a holdup.
Yeah, and they got way bigger than us.
Who wants a picture?
Spider-Man, get him!
Every two-bit mugger thinks he's the next Wilson Fisk. Well, they are going to jail, so...
That was amazing.
Captain Watanabe gave me her cell number when she finally decided to trust me. Better repair this suit before it falls apart even more.
Fisk beat the heck.
Officers respond. Witness report of an active drug deal. Incident is active near Times Square. Proceed with caution.
Drug deals and criminals. They go together like cookies and milk.
Aw, you guys are like little kingpins in training.
Oh, you!
Not how I thought today.
We gotta get on the ground or we're dead!
Got him!
Knocking the ever-loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug.
My kid loves you.
Sit tight, guys. A nice...
Officers respond. Witness report of an active drug deal. Reported location is in the vicinity of Nomad.
This article blaming Spider-Man for electro-killing cops was the last straw. I had to quit taking pictures that helped Jameson print lies about me. A bullet from the cops back when they thought I was working with Electro. Good thing textbooks are thick. Serious car accident down there. Looks bad. Pedestrians trapped under that car. I have to help them. I've got you!
You saved my life. Thank you.
I think that debris is trapping someone inside that car. I'm here! everyone's safe. I should let fire and rescue do their jobs.
All units be advised, break-in reported in progress. Backup needed in the meatpacking district. Over.
When the vulture cracked my eye lens, it almost blinded me. Wild guess. Those guys breaking in don't live there.
The joint? This man is busy just trying to...
Spider-Man! Shoot him!
Wow, you all forgot your keys?
We gotta keep them on the ground or we're done!
Tip. If you're not good at breaking or entering, maybe don't pull a B&E. Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work. We're trying to improve the prosthetics hardware. I should review what Doc's been developing and double-check his work. Doc's trying to lower the overall power consumption of the prosthetic. Doc was trying to improve the actuator's granularity. Nice. Super smooth response. See if we can tune the prosthetic's grip force. That's better. Should avoid bone crushing. Interesting. Doc's hardwiring in a basic spatial mapping system. Cool. Arms will have a sense of their surroundings now. Should help with body aware. Need to tune the arm's gyro to auto-orient. Done. This will really help users maintain their equilibrium while wearing the prosthetic. Doc's trying to lower the overall power consumption of the prosthetic. Great. Way more efficient. And probably safer, too. We really need to get better about organizing our workspace.
The grant review was...
I think we've got samples of every...
The grant review was a debacle, yes. But it may also prove to be the inspiration I need. We can no longer...
Graduation. It feels so long ago. I interned for Doc in college. He made me realize I could do as much good for the world in a lab coat as I could in tights. Maybe more. Doc's made huge breakthroughs his whole career, but he's always been upstaged, usually by Oscorp. This time, it's going to be different.
Parker! Dr. Octavius, what you got there?
Chinese. If I knew you'd be here, I would've... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Of course. It's you.
I don't know what you're...
Oh, come on, Parker. It's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to. But I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Huh. Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target, too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Well, I'll leave you to it.
Check your email. Hope this isn't how Doc...